Zach O'Hunter here, back again with...
Go ahead and select advanced weight to get to your next game.
With the Madden 17 career mode. Oh gosh, if you guys didn't see the last episode, go back and watch it. It was insane. So, okay, so now we're going back. So we're facing the Green Bay Packers.
What do you think?
Hoping to get 2-0 instead of 1-0. So just make sure you watch the last one, because that was something. I don't want any uniforms this time. No. Ooh. Okay, so Green Bay Packers, Vikings, second game of the season. Hoping this is gonna go well. No, I don't really think. Somehow I have a suspicion. I cannot speak. A suspicion that it won't go well. I'm hoping it doesn't go like the last game did. I mean, we barely beat the Tennessee Titans by like 2 inches.
2 inches.
It's a little touchdown, but same thing. You guys have already seen this introduction, so let's just go ahead and go straight in. We're at our actual stadium this time. So we get to go back home to our actual stadium, and I don't want to run first off. Let's establish a passing game. Because having a passing game early is good. Okay. You know what? Let's just run it then. I don't see anybody, so I'm just going to run with it. Because I didn't see anybody to pass to. Here we go. Let's just start with the early high flying pass game. And early enough to get a touchdown. What do you say? That's a way to start an opening drive. That's a way to not do things last time. We got one completion last time on the first drive. This time we had run and a completion, and it resulted in a touchdown. So that's pretty good. So that, we did it, guys. So that's an early lead. Because trailing is a bad thing. It's hard to come back. You just want to see in that game. It was hard to come back and at least get the win by just a small margin. Covered up. Come on, covered up. Dang it.
It's okay.
So we have good field position.
From the shotgun, he'll look to throw.
Throws it to Julius Wright and gets the first down. Okay. Oh, I didn't mean to press the pause button. We have a surprise guest. Glade is here now.
Poof.
Poof, he exists now.
Poof.
And he was walking in front of camera.
Yep.
Wee! You can go around!
I don't want to! I want to be known.
You can just move the laptop. Here we go. First down, it's 14-0. Run, run, run!
So down! Remember when I just tackled everyone on the other side?
This is my Madden 17 career mode. And me and him have played this game for fun.
Is this as long as an actual football game?
No. Because that would be like 3 hours, and I have not recorded a dang 3-hour video.
How long is it usually?
Usually takes around 10 minutes. Sometimes 15. Oh gosh, hello, hello. Ah,
X,
gosh.
X.
I pressed X, but it didn't do the X. So.
Is that actually it? Wait, does it say your name on it?
It says Zachman, Zachman. I'm not going to put my actual name on it. Look. It says Zachman.
What about everyone else? Are they also Zachman?
No. We is Ted, Zachman, Ted, Squad, Ted, Go, Ted.
Pass it.
You can't pass it once you go over the line, but I just wanted to make it third and short. Because I have an idea. It's Zach Green, so Zach Adrian Peterson can do that first down. See, I just planned. Go. Well, then that is gray, ain't it? Okay. No, okay.
Why are there rainbow colors?
Cause reasons. So we just have to basically wait for... So, not wait. Last time for three, they got the lead. They're not going to play this conservative. They're not hoping for another field goal. They're hoping for a touchdown. Oh wait, fudge! I ran over the thing and I threw it like a dumb dumb. Great. Now I think it's going to be 2nd and 14 if they accept it. Yep, they accepted it. Great. Oh wait, no, they didn't. They didn't accept it. Why?
How do you get these pop sockets off?
You can't.
But how do you get them on?
They stick. Oh, Jukes! Jukes! The Jukes didn't work!
So did they just have, like, super glue or something on them?
I guess. Oh, that's true. They won't come off, though. But can we just continue with this, then? So we just got 2 o'clock. Go chew on the clock. Go chew on it. Ah! I just ran and hoped. So I'm gonna be sacked.
You have horns.
What?
You have horns on your helmet.
Yep, he's got Vikings. How? Go screenplay. Screenplay. Damn, go to a touchdown. I actually thought it would, but it's okay. Hey, Adrian Peterson, do better. Do better. That's a little bit better, but not very much better. Great. He's actually no longer with the Vikings. Oh, he tried to swat it, but Thielen caught it.
Right there.
Treadwell, actually.
Why are you talking to that enemy team?
No. That's my guy who caught the ball.
So you're right next to one of the enemy team guys. Why? Where's that guy? Well,
this is the complete opposite of last episode where in the second half I was down 28-0. 28-0. Yeah. Why'd you tackle him? The touchdown had already happened. What's the point of tackling someone? A Green Bay can't do crud.
Wide! Go wide! Going far!
or not?
Run!
Obviously, you cannot run.
I can run.
It doesn't seem like it. You don't get too far.
Because to tackle people, but I had to get out of the end zone. Because if I get tackled in the end zone, then it's a safety. And they get 2 points, and I don't want them to get 2 points.
You could have just thrown it.
I know, but that also might have ended up in an incomplete or an interception that might have led to a touchdown for Green Bay. Right, fudge!
Why is it Green Bay if they're yellow?
Because their home thing is actually, green. Their home stuff. And the Vikings and the Green Bay Packers are kind of arch enemies. So run! Tossed. Caught. Run.
I've just realized that we've hit 11 minutes. And I remember my cap is 15 minutes.
And I still can't do crud. I cannot.
You have 30 seconds.
I'm gonna do my own pass. Because screw everything. Let's go. Extremely sweet.
Nope.
I tried, okay? It's okay.
Just tackle the guy.
Oh, they got a touchdown. That might have been a really bad idea.
They got a touchdown? How?
Because they got the ball back for the third quarter because I got the ball for the first quarter.
And I think that's going to be it for the first part. Bye.